future.
Okay.
Hello, you have reached Elon Musk. Please leave a message. At the beep. Thank you, and have a great day.
Hey, Elon. I thought I would call you directly now because I have gotten a lot smarter since my emails to you. A lot. And I want to be your new robot tester. There's really no way to keep myself from just asking you like this. It's too important. It's Albert again. My name is Albert Snodolabern. If you forgot, if you Google me, I have no idea what's there. It would not be anything to do with this. Nothing about my experience with robots. Future experience. I mean, I'm going to start some thinking music to give this call seriousness. Actually, your voice sounded a little weird right there. If it is really you, it doesn't. It sound weird. I'm sorry for saying it does. You might sound fine. My phone's a prepay, because it works out better money-wise. And that examples of I do have experience on the technology. I can run the numbers for you on prepay phones. It's amazing how much you save, but this call should right now get to the point. It's better if we focus on robots. So I'm gonna go ahead. As if this number is really you, and not just some spam thing harvesting my phone number back to China. Or wherever. It is that, if it's you people again, there is no ocean big enough to protect you. Protect them, I mean, not you, Elon. I'm not gonna... Oh, damn it. Is that enough? No. And call. Damn it. Okay. Just relax.
You have reached Elon Musk.
Be cool.
Please leave a message. At the beep. Thank you. And have
just
a great
relax.
Day.
He's just another guy. Sorry, we got cut off. It's good you have a time limit so people don't just go on and on. So what I want to explain now is why we need robot testing in order that they become better than people, because people are already the regular robots. See, they just do believe whatever TV and phone screen tells them. So what we need is better robots. That is, as soon as I realized that, I realized it doesn't matter if I'm drunk. I'm not drunk, but I should just call you, because imagine a robot that would never actively follow an influencer on Instagram. We could program them to not do that, or, this is the other big thing, if we make them automatically smart in advance, like smart, we solve that problem. Now you're saying to yourself, whoa, automatically smart in advance. How is that even possible? Well, that's why you might want to hire me instead of some, I don't know, guy or gal out of college. They only know what the book says or what the teacher says. And why would a teacher be smarter? Damn it. Okay, damn it. Was that enough? No, I got one more.
Elon Musk. Please leave a message.
It's you. It's you.
And have a great day.
It's you. Sorry, got cut off again. Just so we both know that we know what we are both thinking. We could let robots get made and then just let them terminator everything. But see, that's an ultimate solution. You arrive there through other solutions first. And just that sentence right there, that shows you I'm one of you, tech super people, because just a quick music change. We can't do it yet, because what about that tiny amount of smart, nice people still out there, like you and me? Why should we be terminated along with the jerks and pointless people? That sounds mean, I know, but robots should be programmed with one thing damn it, just one thing besides information. They need to hate idiots and jerks as much as we do. That is the magical ingredient for robots. I'd rather people just got nice and smarter. I wish people would do that. Be worth protecting, of course I do. But you see it, all this thinking people can. It's never gonna happen. So please, you need me there. Make sure Terminators get made correctly with correct targets, because the university people you got there, all they're gonna wanna do is protect themselves. Don't. That. One more. Okay, one more. Just one.
Hello, you have reached Elon Musk. Please leave a message. At the beep. Thank you, and have a great day.
Hi. What I really mean is Star Trek world, like what the old ones showed. Robots are the key to us having that cool future for real. Going into space without all the stupid people tagging along, being gross. That's what we want. And oh God, please don't worry that these voicemail chunks over and over is what, you know, a crazy guy would do if he got your number. If this is really you. Because I am the opposite of that. You and me, we're not stupid. We're done being stupid. Robots, we know it. They're going to be sex machines and then murder machines anyway. We can make the robot vacuums, all the WALL-E movies. But look at the world we got. Look at that. Look at what people doing on TikTok and other porno things. Robots definitely going to end up doing murders. It's 100% going to happen. It's just the way life works. First the thing is interesting, then it's a weapon. We cannot stop it. So they gotta go after just jerks and idiots. Please. Please. It only makes sense. Please let me in there to help with this. If I did a TED Talk, like one of the secret ones that they just for us, not the fake ones for regular people that they let them see on YouTube, that would be my topic. Robot. How to make them hate the people we hate. Damn it. Okay, one more. No, just... That was enough. He's got enough to decide. For now.
Albert. Future. Never got famous.com.